Now at one, a theater in the San Fernando Valley is hosting dynamic productions, promoting and celebrating art in all forms to the community. Legendary actor Richard Lawson and his wife, fashion designer and queen mom, Tina Knowles-Lawson, founded the WACO Theater in North Hollywood.
Yeah, welcome both of you.
Thank you.
What a handsome couple.
Thank you very much. Nice to be here.
Okay, so we're talking about WACO Theater. You guys started about 2.5 years ago. When I asked you that, Richard, you said we have a big agenda.
Well, we do have a big agenda. We have our main program is that we mentor 12 and 13-year-old girls. We have about 60 now between last year's group and this year's group. And we have the theater, which is a live functioning theater, as you can see. And then we have the mobile arts theater, where we take a pop-up theater out into the community, and we do it in the neighborhoods for, you know, 15,000 people a weekend.
Yeah, that's important because a lot of times people can't get to the theater, right?
Absolutely. Right, yeah. Exactly, yeah. Exactly.
And, you know, I imagine in smaller towns, you know, they don't have, I mean, we have a lot of that, but I guess in a town like L.A., and some neighborhoods don't get to take advantage of it, really the more the merrier.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Well, a lot of those people would never get to the theater, to a legitimate theater, to see a musical or a play. And here's an opportunity to bring art to them. And and with our thing, it's a little different because the entertainment will be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night, and the edutainment would be during the daytime, where we bring them things that can actually change their lives and help them.
And you've had a lot of great people on the stage. The last two productions, Letter from Zorro and The Monkey on My Back.
Yes.
Tell us about that, Tina.
They were great productions. The Monkey on My Back was Debbie Morgan, and it's actually about domestic abuse and her overcoming that, and it was generational, and so it was a really important piece, and she did a fabulous job in it.
And then Monkey on My Back is...
No, Monkey on My Back, that was that one,
oh,
yes.
Okay.
It was Debbie Morgan. We just had a production of Bird Lives, which just closed two weekends ago, about Charlie Parker. He's called Yardbird.
Yeah.
And it's a fabulous production with his music and about his life, his tragic life. He died at the age of 34.
34 years old.
Wow.
Yeah, but he was a master. And the other one was Letters from Zora, Vanessa Bell Calloway. And it was beautiful, and it was about... Zora Neale Hurston and her story.
So let's talk family. You guys must have the most talented blended family in America.
Well, thank you.
when it comes to music and the theater, I guess that's got to be inspiration for the kids that come through the program, too.
Absolutely. And they just have so many surprises because they get to meet so many different types of people in the business and otherwise. And that's why it's so great for, you know, for the kids that we mentor, because they can only dream of going to the theater and to all the things and meeting the people. It really inspires them.
And I know your daughter, super successful, Beyonce, your daughter as well, Bianca. You said, I read in an article where you called her a consummate professional. How important is that to pass that on to these mentees?
She's been a consummate professional since she was 9. She's been in the business for 30-some years. And I must say that she's my favorite actor now.
Oh.
And I don't say that as a dad.
Yes.
I'm saying that as an artist. But yes, to be able to pass on that art and to, you know, provide them an opportunity to rub shoulders with people who are accomplished and accomplished human beings as well. Because the one thing that I think we're both grateful for is that our children are people that we would hang out with because they're just tremendous people.
That's nice.
You said your daughter's a consummate professional, yours too. Is that probably the biggest message you want to get to these kids more than anything
else? I mean, I think we constantly, I mean, all three of my daughters are consummate professionals, and just the work ethic and the morals and the values that they have and how they're very involved with helping and giving back to the community. It's a great example for the kids.
I wonder, as a couple, you're a fashion designer and you're acting coach and both parents. As a couple, a power couple, at home when you're just sitting around, do you guys banter back and forth about let's get creative here and there? Do you put your minds together on that,
or is
absolutely?
Well,
our lives are all about the creative because you know we own the theater and we put on this big gala, and you know creatively we're both the same, but sometimes, you know, with two creatives, it gets a little difficult.
Right. You're trying to do it all.
I don't go anywhere near her creative sphere. I'm like, look, you got it.
You go out there and do your thing.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Well, thanks for doing your thing together
Thank you.
And separately here in our community. It's really important. It's much needed.
Thank you.